which is growing at an alarming rate is diabetes. Diabetes is fast gaining the status of a potential epidemic in India, with more than 62 million diabetic individuals currently diagnosed with the disease. Cause of diabetes vary depending on ethnicity, lifestyles, family history, health conditions, food habits, environment, and stress. It has been proven that Indians are predisposed to diabetes. Indians get diabetes 10 years earlier than the rest of the world. Management of diabetes primarily includes diet modification and exercise. If diabetes is still not treated, then a doctor will go for pharmacological management of diabetes. There are a number of drug treatment options. A doctor may start with metformin, another drug like glenmark. If diabetes is still not controlled with dual therapy, doctor may add voglibose. But pill burden becomes a challenge. Indian diabetics have poor compliance to anti-diabetic drugs. So it's time to reduce the pill burden and make patients' life easy. A division of Glenmark have also taken an initiative to combine all three drugs in one tablet, which will improve patients' compliance. So ladies and gentlemen, Zoltan, a division of Glenmark, launches S-Met Trial, a triple drug combination of metformin, glenmark, and body boats to combat diabetes with ease.